sing.
Do la do la do ti ti.
Listen.
I've been teaching Yamaha for 9 years now, and I'm very happy that even though during this pandemic period we are having online lessons, but my students still able to obtain good results in their recent exam. So it is never easy because I need to make sure I have a full attendance for every online lessons, and also make sure they do their practices well at home and send me videos, homework to check in a regular basis, you know. There were many challenges at the beginning as we embark on a new norm in teaching online. So I think it is very important to communicate with parents and also students to let them understand the target and aim for every progressive online lessons. So parental engagement, students' enthusiasm on practicing, as well as teachers' clear instructions are equally important, because it will not be possible without any one of them. As a Yamaha teacher, we do care for students' music interests, and I will strive for my passion and work the best I can to help all my students. So let's stay positive in this pandemic period, and we will meet again soon. Bye!